right first step to making a peanut butter and jelly sandwich is get a plate. Realize that you have no plates and go get one from the dishwasher. Get a knife. Wobble over to the refrigerator and get your favorite jelly. Whip out some Jiffy peanut butter. Prepare the bread. Now you're ready to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Discard the two ugly slices and use them for later. Time for the jelly. Apply the jelly evenly. Clean off your utensil. Apply the peanut butter evenly. Then put the bread on the bread. Rinse and repeat. Take a pee break. Now you have two cute ass peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Now you need some milk. Go get a cup. Grab some milk out of the fridge. And get ready to pour yourself a glass of milk. While pouring the milk, stare at your camera and forget to look at the glass of milk. And watch your milk waterfall. When you're done cleaning up the mess you made, enjoy the fruits of your labor. I walk around like that nigga. Nigga on the trickle if I